In this video, I will show you how to download Fortnite on PC. So first, you should download Epic Games. And once done, log into your Epic Games account. And you can manually search store for Fortnite. Here. Just click on it. And here, if you have not yet purchased or added to your library Fortnite, simply click on add to library. Once done, go to your library by clicking on library on this left side. Then look for Fortnite. Then there should be a button here for install. Simply click on it and wait for the installation to finish. Please click like and subscribe if you find this video helpful.